What did you?
Carlton,
Coach Carlton, you train boxers. What did you just say about Mayweather Pacquiao?
Exactly, I said Pacquiao ain't the man to beat. It's Mayweather.
So you agree with them?
Mayweather.
Mayweather's the bigger name, the bigger.
Yeah, because you got to look at this way. How many fights Mayweather lost? How many times he been knocked out? How many times Pacquiao lost?
Thank you.
41 have tried and 41 have failed?
Okay.
Is that what you're saying?
Exactly, but how many times has Pacquiao been knocked out?
Twice? Floyd's the best of our era.
Hands down.
Floyd's the best?
Floyd's the best, Carlton? Of our era?
Floyd's the best?
He's the best, he's the best.
What about Sergio Martinez? Does he beat Floyd?
No, you Victor Ortiz?
No, Sergio Martinez.
Oh no!
No, he doesn't. What about Victor Ortiz? September 17th.
No, he gonna get a boxing lesson.
Yeah,
he gonna get a boxing lesson.
Decision or knockout?
This is gonna be a decision.
Decision to Floyd.
Yes, decision.
Yeah,
what makes
he gonna beat him? He gonna
knock him out.
He gonna hope he does.
Floyd's gonna knock him out. I thought he's gonna go 6 rounds.
Where do you put Floyd in the history of boxing?
Top 20.
About that.
Top 20,
about
top 30. I mean,
not number one?
I said no.
Hell no.
Hell no, not number one. I said about 20.
How about Pacquiao?
20.
Around there.
No, I don't even think Pacquiao makes the top 50.
You don't think so?
I told you, number one hater.
Hey, Coach, I mean, 10 fighters right now, right down the list, are better than
you. Yeah, no, not the big ones.
Sugar Robinson.
Oh, yeah.
Muhammad Ali.
Oh, if you go back.
We're talking about all time. We're not talking about just like.
You go back to Ray Leonard. You go back to a lot.
I mean, you can name 10 seconds. They're completely out of his league. The best southpaw of all time is Pernell Payne.
Yeah.
So what happens if Floyd Mayweather gets in the ring September 17th? He beats Victor Ortiz. Who's next for Mayweather?
He already said he's going to fight Pacquiao. He already said.
Pacquiao? And you say he wins that fight?
Who? Easy.
Easy. You guys got to realize that dude Mayweather is a smart boxer. He places the shot. He's going to take chances. Like everybody thinks he's going to run in there and take chances. He slips. He's too hard to hit. He's like a Pernell Whitaker. Hard to hit, slip, move, and catch.
A lot of people keep mistaking this game. He's going to agree with me. It's not called fighting, it's called boxing.
Exactly.
Hit and don't get hit.
Right. See, nowadays people go to a good boxing show, see a good boxing match, and all of a sudden, no knockout, they get booed, but they put on a good show. Our world is fucked up. They want to see people get knocked out. That's exciting, though.
That's exciting, but it ain't the name of the game.
Hit, not get hit. Listen, you can say, okay, I won the fight, but your eyes sit on the side of your head.
That's what happened to Paul Wallach on ESPN like 2 weeks ago.
Yeah. That's why.
But his eyes much better now. I talked
still, to him. 46 is the best.
Yeah.
Don't get